milling machine run for, you know, a couple hours maybe. See how it's doing. It's running about 700 RPMs now. It does stink a little bit, but I don't think it's burning up. But in the meantime, I got a little part to make on it, the old Monarch 10EE. Let's get with it. I gotta make a handle. Material is aluminum. some time there. It looks like I'm gonna run out. When you're shaping stuff like this, use short pieces of emery. Maybe I'll pick this up. I don't know, but I gotta keep going one way or other.